And new this morning, Cal Fire Butte County worked hard to extinguish an escaped control burn in Cohasset. Now, these are images from Cal Fire Butte County. Firefighters say the fire grew to around 50 by 100 feet and it affected an abandoned structure. Fire crews are now speaking out, and they say despite the rain we've had, those conducting control burns need to follow all the rules. As of May 1st, burn permits are required, and you will be held responsible if your fire escapes your control.